Right, guys, the problem I have is my artificial horizon line is constantly at an angle. If I tilt the controller, even if I run a gyro calibration, it's the same. Can someone please tell me how to correct this?